1,000 stone tablets could not hold the great deeds of our Emperor, the Son of Heaven. It is no secret that great good has befallen our country since his father, Shun, granted him the throne. So just and virtuous is his rule that sun and moon have grown as resplendent as jewels. Phoenixes nest in the palace courtyards, the rivers shine bright as crystals, and the harvests have been plentiful. His greatest deed must be his stopping of the great flood of Gongyu. Lasting for over two generations, it brought calamity upon our lands, forcing families from their homes and crushing livelihoods. Only Yao's sagacious gaze was it that saw that none other than Gun, the Prince of Chang, was key to stopping the flooding. Gun's wise strategies helped, but did not end the flood entirely. But when his son Yu came of age, the era of terror finally came to an end. Undoubtedly inspired by the Son of Heaven's faith in him, Yu's unrivaled engineering and the help of the gods allowed him to build an intricate network of channels that finally tamed the raging river. We can but rejoice that our Emperor's reign has only begun.
Your wish, my pleasure. Doing business with you.
Perfect.